Yeah, we just went Barcelona, and we vlogged everything. So,
yeah,
this is what you're watching, and this is what
you watch. This is what happens when you go.
This is what happens when you go Barcelona.
Swag.
Don't drink too much. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. Now Shawty, she in the club, she dancing.
We're gonna document everything. So basically, we're on the coast.
When you hear this sound, that means Robbie's done something diabolically stupid or said something just idiotic.
This is called
the Robbie Quote Count.
So basically, we're on the coach from Barcelona. So we go in Barcelona, and we thought we'd start off by entertaining ourselves by sending a text to Brit.
Three!
Go!
And now we bide our time.
I think I might have texted you.
You are?
I think I might have texted you to show him
the
picture.
In it. Like, you think you want to dance, but you just don't. You just want to walk
around.
Robbie, shut the f*** up.
All you know what he'll do is he'll get off the coach and go round.
If this is your number, you're going back home tonight.
We've got to drive through Spain.
I mean, f***ing France.
About 2 hours into the journey and we've stopped at a service station.
We're
what?
He just said we're not stopping.
We're not.
Why will we stop now?
He said 45 minutes.
We're stopping in approximately.
It's way too soon to stop now. They're going to sell us to human sellers. But this was the plan. They said that we weren't missing.
That's what I'm doing.
What do you think about this?
Oh, well. I just think Dean's a nabbit.
I am Tesla.
She's loving Mr. Cuddles over here.
Are we even getting off?
Probably. It turned out that we're not actually getting off the bus, sir. What are your comments on this, Tom?
It's
frankly ridiculous. Talk about the...
That's the other case, like, bus driver's a fat mess. He's doing a shit job, yeah? He's fat inside, yeah? He's doing a shit job.
He's got his eyebrows.
This is sweaty as f***ing air that's humid like the f***ing forest. Yeah.
And the aircon isn't
I've got people around me eating pretzels.
And we're reverting to playing high spy.
On a positive side, there's two magpies there.
How many hours have we got left for this journey?
About 24.
My mum texted me before saying, in exactly 24 hours, you'll still be 3 hours away.
Brutal.
He's got himself a sandwich, is he?
I see you've got a copy of OK. What are your comments on this?
I can't wait to read it.
Georgina's going to read the problems pages.
The sex page. I don't want to be on this show. I've got tiny nipples. Just saying.
Rick, come on, it's his 18.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
he's celebrating.
Everybody!
You're
Rick's birthday, so we're going to sing on three, right?
One, two, three! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Rick! Happy birthday to you!
Who's gonna get voted off first?
Who's gonna be Brendan? You've gotta be Brendan. You'll be the 12 guy.
You'll be Brendan.
Let's get
a pop song on the song that we all know.
What song do we all know?
I pop so hard, my pop so bound me.
Sun, sea, sand, and shame.
Okay, well, what are we doing today, lads?
What's your shame, Rick?
My shame? My shame is that we didn't get a plane to Barcelona.
You farted, Robbie. Robbie's farted.
What?
I've never been in a toll.
You've never been in a toll? Dean, have you ever never been in a motorway?
He's never been outside Whaley.
Discount.
No, you know what we have to pay for? We have to pay for like this f***ing roof.
Yeah, I know.
We need to put a roof like this. Would have taken a bit of cardboard.
It's all my innocence, but not my voice.
Oh, that's a shame. We've actually arrived at the service. Now,
it's my vagina.
Tom.
Oh, it's tepid weather.
What selection of fine restaurants and shops do we have?
Starbucks and f***ing Waitrose.
Just ordered a Burger King. What are your views on this, Dean?
I don't know.
So, Robbie, what did you getting? Did you fancy like a Burger King, Robbie?
I don't know, I'm trying to decide.
Here comes Jay McGrath. Are you buying anything? Anything special?
We bought a magazine. Well, we have the magazine. Yeah. I can only read half the article, you can only read the other half.
All right.
I've already backed to the first article.
Are you going to share it with Tom Dixon? I'm sure he'll love this magazine.
Yeah, he will. Probably he's already read it though.
Oh, has he?
Look at Thomas playing on his PSP.
Are you recording? Watching a film at the moment. And,
this is cheese.
Unfortunately, it's been 4 hours and we're still in the UK.
Go on, celebrate.
Wow.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling alright.
So basically, we were watching a film, but then we got bored. So Dean's decided to try and get people to press the horn. We're wondering how long it will take for an accident to occur. So far, people have just waved at him or stuck a little finger at him.
Can't talk, saying Christ.
Be on, hello.
Oh yeah, check this car. Go on, mate.
Beep beep. He just waved.
Like it.
The camera.
Did you see skid marks there?
Yeah.
It's all a crash, obviously.
Yeah, it's probably your fault.
She's fit.
This is Dawson Jack's car.
No, that's a bonnet. That's
a bonnet. Jax hasn't. The driver's gonna be like, what the fuck have I been bibbing on?
Beep, beep. Oh, hard.
Try the Audi, mate.
He's too rich, mate. He's stuck up his own arse.
He did something weird.
No, he was rubbing his nipple.
Just
why are you trying to get Dom to blow your horn?
Dom, will you blow my horn?
It's like that big.
Dom, do you want to blow my horn?
Sorry, we're just watching porn.
Just leave it out.
Tom's getting blown, I'm sorry.